The weight of criticism, examining the impact of constantly critical individuals. In the realm of interpersonal dynamics, critics emerge as formidable figures whose relentless scrutiny can leave lasting scars on the psyche of those subjected to their judgments. Defined by their propensity for harsh criticism and negative remarks, these individuals wield their words like weapons, chipping away at the self-esteem and confidence of their targets. By delving into the psychology of criticism and its profound effects on others, we gain insight into the corrosive nature of this behavior and its far-reaching implications for personal well-being and social dynamics. Critics, with their keen eye for flaws and imperfections, cast a shadow of doubt and insecurity over those unfortunate enough to cross their path. Whether in personal relationships, academic settings, or professional environments, they excel at pinpointing weaknesses and shortcomings, often at the expense of recognizing strengths or accomplishments. By fixating on perceived inadequacies and dwelling on shortcomings, critics perpetuate a cycle of negativity that undermines self-esteem and fosters feelings of inadequacy and self-doubt. Central to the arsenal of critics is their propensity for harsh judgments and negative remarks. Armed with a seemingly endless supply of criticism, they spare no opportunity to voice their disapproval or point out perceived flaws. Whether through cutting remarks, sarcasm, or belittling comments, critics wield their words like daggers, inflicting wounds on the fragile egos of their targets. Over time, the cumulative effect of constant criticism can erode self-esteem and confidence, leaving individuals feeling demoralized and powerless to assert themselves. Critics often operate under the guise of constructive feedback, disguising their negativity as well-intentioned advice or guidance. However, their feedback is often tainted by personal biases or insecurities, serving more to tear down than to build up. By focusing exclusively on shortcomings and failures, critics fail to acknowledge the efforts or accomplishments of their targets, fostering a sense of futility and hopelessness in their wake. Moreover, critics' relentless focus on flaws and imperfections can create a pervasive atmosphere of insecurity and self-doubt within interpersonal relationships. Whether in romantic partnerships, familial bonds, or friendships, the constant nitpicking and fault-finding sow seeds of discord and resentment, eroding trust and intimacy over time. Instead of nurturing a supportive environment conducive to growth and self-improvement, critics foster an atmosphere of judgment and criticism, leaving their targets feeling inadequate and insecure in their presence. The impact of criticism extends beyond individual relationships, permeating various facets of society and contributing to broader social dynamics. In educational settings, for example, overly critical teachers or mentors can stifle creativity and innovation, discouraging students from taking risks or pursuing their passions. By focusing solely on mistakes and shortcomings, they create a culture of fear and perfectionism that stifles intellectual curiosity and personal growth. Likewise, in the workplace, critics can undermine morale and productivity by fostering an atmosphere of negativity and pessimism. Whether through micromanagement, belittling remarks, or unrealistic expectations, they create a toxic work environment characterized by low morale and high turnover. Instead of fostering collaboration and teamwork, critics sow seeds of distrust and animosity, undermining the cohesion and effectiveness of the organization as a whole. Furthermore, the psychological toll inflicted by constant criticism can have profound and lasting consequences on the mental health and well-being of its victims. Individuals subjected to relentless criticism may experience anxiety, depression, or low self-esteem, grappling with feelings of inadequacy and self-doubt. Over time, the cumulative effects of constant criticism can erode one's sense of identity and self-worth, leaving them vulnerable to the insidious influence of negative self-talk and self-sabotage. In conclusion, critics wield their influence with devastating consequences, undermining self-esteem, confidence, and well-being with their relentless scrutiny and negative remarks. Their behavior perpetuates a cycle of insecurity and self-doubt, eroding trust and intimacy within interpersonal relationships and fostering a culture of negativity and pessimism in broader social contexts. By recognizing the corrosive nature of criticism and its far-reaching implications, we can empower individuals to challenge negative self-talk, assert boundaries, and cultivate relationships built on empathy, respect, and affirmation. Breaking the cycle, understanding victim mentality and its impact. In the intricate fabric of human psychology, victim mentality emerges as a powerful force that shapes individuals' perceptions of themselves and their interactions with the world. Defined by a tendency to attribute one's problems to external factors while shirking personal responsibility, victim mentality can perpetuate a cycle of disempowerment and dependency. By delving into the psychology of victimhood and examining its consequences, we gain insight into the mechanisms underlying this mindset and the profound impact it has on individuals and society as a whole. At the core of victim mentality lies a pervasive sense of powerlessness and helplessness, which manifests in a tendency to externalize blame and responsibility for one's circumstances. Rather than taking ownership of their actions and choices, individuals trapped in this mindset habitually attribute their problems to external forces, whether real or perceived. By casting themselves as passive recipients of fate or circumstance, they absolve themselves of accountability and agency, perpetuating a cycle of victimhood and dependency. Central to the behavior of individuals with victim mentality is their refusal to take responsibility for their actions and choices. Instead of acknowledging their role in shaping their lives, they cling to a narrative of victimhood, viewing themselves as powerless victims of circumstance. By relinquishing agency and autonomy, they forfeit the opportunity for growth and self-improvement, resigning themselves to a life of passivity and resignation. Moreover, individuals with victim mentality often seek validation and sympathy from others, perpetuating a cycle of dependency and validation-seeking behavior. By portraying themselves as victims in need of rescue or sympathy, they elicit support and reassurance from those around them, reinforcing their sense of victimhood. However, this reliance on external validation serves only to perpetuate their feelings of powerlessness and dependency, further entrenching them in a cycle of victimhood and disempowerment. The impact of victim mentality extends beyond individual psychology, permeating various aspects of society and contributing to broader social dynamics. In interpersonal relationships, for example, individuals trapped in this mindset may unwittingly perpetuate patterns of dysfunction and codependency. By seeking validation and sympathy from others, they may unwittingly manipulate or exploit those around them, fostering resentment and discord within relationships. Likewise, in broader social contexts, victim mentality can contribute to a culture of entitlement and dependency, undermining individual initiative and self-reliance. By perpetuating a narrative of victimhood and helplessness, individuals may come to expect handouts or special treatment from society, rather than taking proactive steps to improve their circumstances. This sense of entitlement constrains social services and resources, perpetuating cycles of poverty and dependency within communities. Furthermore, the psychological toll inflicted by victim mentality can have profound and lasting consequences on individuals' mental health and well-being. By perpetuating feelings of powerlessness and helplessness, victim mentality can exacerbate symptoms of anxiety, depression, and low self-esteem. Moreover, by fostering a sense of dependency and reliance on external validation, it can hinder individuals' ability to cultivate resilience and coping skills, leaving them ill-equipped to navigate life's challenges. In conclusion, victim mentality exerts a powerful influence on individuals' perceptions of themselves and their interactions with the world, perpetuating cycles of disempowerment and dependency. By relinquishing agency and accountability, individuals trapped in this mindset forfeit the opportunity for growth and self-improvement, resigning themselves to a life of passivity and resignation. However, by recognizing the insidious nature of victim mentality and its consequences, individuals can reclaim their agency and chart a course toward empowerment and self-determination. Only by breaking free from the cycle of victimhood can individuals cultivate resilience, self-reliance, and a sense of agency over their lives.